How long can an axolotl stay out of water? That is a question everyone has been asking for the past century. But today I'm gonna find the answer. The answer is exactly 5 minutes, 300 seconds after leaving water, he will start to suffocate and die. And I'm going to watch it happen. Just kidding, I saved him. He's going to live in my infinite water pond. Yay! He's so happy. He needs a name. Happy Fish. Wow, aren't you happy? You look so happy.